saw me as I saw him.
You can't do this. Go back, go back.
Another woman. Far, far, Lego.
Can you smell their fear?
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. Storm. Find him.
Thank you.
don't want to hurt them again.
The victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't
trust. Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are strong.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end.
There's no time now to question or look back. The choice is made.
How far now? We can see it from here.
There. Borgavarki. It is.
You have to.
Where we sacrifice the offerings.
Monster.
People.
Þorgestur.
Yes.
People. It's where you sacrifice people.
People.
It's where you tie them up and watch them die.
Slowly release them.
We have to rescue them.
We'll go inside. I'll tell my father and he will cut them down.
Light is fading fast.
You can't just leave them.
They're suffering.
You can't. You can't.
I'll stay there. Fagrimur, can you please cut them down?
So much suffering.
Who's going in?
The Ark know you. An Ostrider. And I don't like you. I don't want to start anything before I've spoken to my father.
You don't know yet, son.
Okay. Just me and Thorgestur then.
Tell him.
He wants to change.
Does he?
They've spotted us. Will you want to chain me up again?
I won't let that happen.
Stop! Who are you?
Maybe the Biarg will turn on him.
It's me!
And then
Thorgestur!
Trust me, however it might seem.
There's no turning back now.
And with you.
It's what he wants to believe, but is it the truth? It's up to him,
Orgester!
Is he strong enough?
Gods.
Are you strong enough?
I thought you were dead.
Me? Dead? I would see you dead first, Halfdan.
He plays their game. He talks their talk.
It is good to see you, my friend. She's with me. The others.
You are safe with him. He is welcomed here.
We're returning from here.
Stay close.
3 days of clear skies.
Maybe you trust him. But do you trust the others? Devastation everywhere. Who knows if they will listen to him?
Spy.
All she has lost. And all she has to lose. They hear. All the names she carries on her heart. She remembers. But the true darkness is inside, not out. It always is.
You know what's coming. His father.
The one who clouds her mind is here, just as she knew he would be. Some things don't change. There's always one who will seize the reins, see a field of pain and reap it. Ripe blood and bitter tears. Her father.
His father.
Thorgester, my boy! You've returned.
The goody. Makes my skin crawl.
This isn't going to work.
When we did not hear from you, I feared the worst.
He does not care for his son.
How was your raid? Where are the slaves you brought?
Dead, all the lost.
We hit a storm coming into land. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
But father, we found something more important.
Let's see if this man can listen.
I doubt it.
Something important, you say? A souvenir from your travels.
He calls us a souvenir.
Father, listen.
A souvenir.
The giants, they can be killed.
I can kill them. We can kill them.
This woman, Senua, she knows how.
He won't believe you. Give him a chance.
See two giants torn to stone.
He doesn't believe.
I can kill them.
And I could kill you.
We could kill you.
This is nonsense, Thorgester. And dangerously close to Gothgow.
You should kill him.
You cannot defy the giants. I alone know how to keep them at bay. Do not turn your back on me.
You must. He must. He has caused
you
so much pain.
You are a simpleton.
He needs the giants to give him power. He uses the giants to control people.
Thorgester.
Make Thorgester understand.
He needs to understand.
There will be no swaying him. I have known men like him.
Listen to her.
Theirs must be the only voice.
This is his chance to change.
I will convince him.
No, he is weak.
He wants to fight. He just needs to believe it is possible.
Watch beside me tonight as the giant takes his tribute.
You get out.
See how indomitable. How terrifying it is!
There will be no tribute.
See how there is no chance in hell you could defeat it.
We have defeated them.
And see how I turn it aside. How I control it
through
my sacrifice.
She has nothing now.
How it leaves us in peace.
Peace for who?
He will kill her, destroy her.
See how I have saved my people.
We should never have come here.
There are no people waiting down there.
What will happen when he
it's
finds
nearly
out?
Time. Follow me!
Thorgester, stop him.
Stop.
Why doesn't he do something?
He is weak. You should never
He said he
him.
Was with us.
The sacrifices are gone! Free! There's no one there.
No!
The giant. It's come.
Take her down to the gate!
We freed the sacrifices.
Like your father.
He wants to offer me instead.
What? Thorgester.
He was weak.
I don't know.
He
didn't try to stop them.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Yes, she is right.
Where's the Gorbe? We kill him. Now.
Let's wait!
End this.
Senua, we need to kill the giant right here, right now, in front of the Björk. Show them the truth, just like you showed Thorgestur.
They'll never learn. All they understand is death.
We need to end this so we can be free.
She's right.
Again. Kill the Gorbe.
What are you going to do, Senua?
What? Senua?
She doesn't know.
Fagrim. I don't know.
She can't. She doesn't know his name. Thorgestur.
Come on.
He needs you.
Maybe it's a trick.
A trap.
To lure you in.
And then kill us.
Kill us.
Don't be stupid.
Be careful. This is some kind of trick.
She is not listening again.
She trusts
Thorgestur. What are you going to do?
We told him already.
I don't know its name. I don't understand.
We cannot fight him yet.
I can't fight it yet. I need time.
Speed his name, Disney. Thorgestur.
You can see what he could become.
But others don't.
She sees the warrior fighting inside. You have to stop this.
Another day of peace and safety. You hear that, woman? Hear him coming? The most glorious of them all. The tyrant. The king. We have an understanding here. An unspoken connection. I give him blood, and he gives me power. Through this with me, seen all I have seen, and you question me? I am the only one who knows what to do in this new world. The only one. Do you hear me? This ends now.
You fool, my life like the others.
You will die.
Wasn't the end.
people starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. In this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, "I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you." He meant it. Wanted to keep them safe. His people. Fear made the people turn to him. They trusted him, obeyed him, raised him above the others. Their fear made him strong. And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped, and he saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength ebb in turn. And he wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills. So he made the giants, brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow, brought them into being. And the people who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too, and saw they had more to fear.
Back on me.
send one.
There's always someone ready to take his place. You told me that yourself. It might have been me if I had never met you. You have to show them a different way. You have to redeem them.
How? How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
His father.
The tyrant.
My father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
You will end this.
See the truth. There are no giants. It's just you. Show them the truth, Senua. Show them what he really is.
The world that he created.
The world you destroyed.
Destroyed it.
You know what to do. Do it!
You bear the weight on your back. Soon you will
do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong. And you will want to hold on to that strength no matter what. You will become me. You are your father's daughter. See how they cling to you, pleading. Do you see how their hands drag you down? You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
I choose how to end this.
Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? All the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price.
And it carves a path for me.
Your blood in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows.
Other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them.
I can remember times when it used to be warm. Lying inside the body of my mother, I can remember light coming through her skin. saw her eyes as she wrapped me in. I'm a child with an animal soul. I don't belong here. I don't belong anywhere. I'm a child.